gotten into lately.
Come on, baby, but it was only a few drinks.
No, we're done.
He hasn't been the same since he started drinking.
I know, I don't even hang out with him anymore.
In 2009, 26 young Tennesseans under the age of 21 died in alcohol-related crashes.
Losing it all, it's only a matter of time.